Dr. Chaudhary. I read in class 4 in Doyla school. In this lockdown period, we are at home. I am going to make a potato dish is tikka chaat. So let's make the tikka chaat.
So the ingredients we need is potato tikkis and chopped onions and green chilies, curd and bhujias, tomato sauce, roasted cumin, coriander powder and black salt and this piece curries. So let's start making. So first we need 2 tikkis and then we need peas curries. And then we need curd. And then we need tomato ketchup. And then some roasted cumin coriander powder, chaat masala and salt to taste. And then we need chopped onions and some green chilies. And then bhujias. Yeah, so here is our dish prepared. So now I am going to taste. Yeah, ye achhe hain bhai. Yeah, it's yummy.